it's me, YD28, and welcome back to my channel, The Sims 4 I'm a Lover Challenge. It is a Friday, and Jason is on the potty. He's on the porcelain throne. Oh, yeah. So the last part was quite dramatic, as we broke up with Cassandra, and it's quite awkward now, as we were on a date with Adeline. And Cassandra was invited over by Caleb, and then Caleb was kind of rejected by her as well because he tried to make a move a little way too soon. But he's mad at Jason for breaking the heart of the woman he loves. So there's some family drama happening, and it's Caleb's birthday. Holy bananas. So Cassandra and him will have to wait a hot minute, as Cassandra is the same age as Jason. So we're going to be throwing a birthday party for Caleb. It's Caleb's last day at school. It's kind of really exciting. He's going to be working, and his performance isn't doing too hot. But doesn't matter, it's his last day. Jason did his homework, and so he's quite good. He's going to eat his breakfast. And Val has work at 1 p.m. She needs to do some more writing of her book. I don't think we're going to join either of them today. We're going to stay home with Val and Jay. And I'm going to get her to resume her book. And Jay will get up shortly. Jay is actually going to pass away any moment. And I have a feeling he's going to pass away tonight during Caleb's birthday. And he's going to ruin everything. And it's going to be so sad. I can't... I'm, like, literally in tears. I don't think I've ever been so attached to Sims as I am to this couple. It's going to break Valentina's little heart. She's going to die. Like, she might just die on the spot. And, I don't know. She definitely can't marry anyone ever again. I just don't know. I just don't know. It's too rough. But, how about we go ahead and... Ooh! You know what I haven't done in a really long time? If you didn't know, there's stats right here. And I don't think anyone really clicks this, but it tells you kind of what they've experienced, the emotions they've gone through, and misfortunes. So he's only cooked 2 meals in his entire lifetime. That is kind of crazy. He's taken 16 showers. I think that's a little less than it should be. He's gone pee 48 times. He's kissed 7 times and attended 10 social events. Woohooed 8 times, went to bed 73 times, and eaten 48 meals. He's never won a fight. I don't think he's ever been in a fight. He hasn't had any misfortunes, which is pretty awesome. He's never been singed, never passed out, never witnessed a fire or witnessed a death. We've completed 61 whims with him, and these are how many emotions he's been in. So everyone's usually happy. Happy is usually the most often emotion. But he's been flirty a lot. He's been uncomfortable quite a lot as well. And he's been tense often. That's because he's non-committal. He's been energized a lot as well because he's athletic. And he's been confident a lot because, you know, he's a confident kind of man. So, I'm just hoping that he doesn't pass away tonight and he kind of lives a little longer. Why are you working out? You have school, Jason. Alrighty, so these boys, off to school they go. Goodbye. We're gonna make friends. He's feeling tense right now. See? Again, he's feeling tense. He wants to go for a jog. He can do that. And he wants to ask Valentina about her day. He can go ahead and do that while she's writing. I think he can. They should be able to multitask. So Caleb is gonna make friends, maybe slack off a bit. It's his last day at school, so he's gonna just enjoy his time. So let's get Jay to come over here. Val's finishing up her book. Yep. She wants to ask Jay about his day, too. Oh, and we got 1,027 simoleons. Oh. And we'll ask him about his day. Girl Pando? He wants to get to know Val. You already know her. You are married. They are lovers, best friends, spouse, and soulmates. Yeah. I know. You guys are soulmates. Babu Sabe? Mm-hmm. They're best friends, they're soulmates, they're just everything. Okay, what else do you want to do? Flirt with Valentino, we can do that. It's, flirt. Why are you taking another shower? Wow, what the heck? Okay. He's gonna go for a jog. Because he wants to. That shower's broken. I should try and get him to repair it as well. So Val's gonna finish up her book right now. She wants to flirt with Jay as well. We completed her lifetime aspiration, and I don't plan on giving her a new one. Just because. Yeah. Unless we give her the... the best-selling author one. I think, yeah, why don't we do that? Write 2 books, write for 1 hour while inspired. Well, we are writing, so there we go. Good. I thought we'd be able to accomplish some of those already. So we want to flirt with Val and bro hug someone. I think I'm going to get him to come out here. The plants are quite bad, so we're going to get him to water them. And she's going to come out here and weed the plants. And they're going to just spend some time in the garden together, as old people do. I know, my grandparents used to garden together. My grandpa, he'd do all the, like, the heavy stuff, like the bush trimming. And he'd set up the water stuff, and it was on a timer, so the plants would get watered at the same time every day. Oh my god, my dog. Ooh, and then my mom yells, good, good, quiet dog. And then my grandma would do all the gardening, all the planting, and yeah. Spent a lot of time in the garden. And it's extra simoleons, you know. Good, good, good. So I'll just speed through this time a little bit and hope he doesn't drop dead on us. Alright, so she's gonna be sent alone. She actually has to stop and go to work. So he's gonna finish watering the plants and he'll weed the ones that she hasn't weeded quite yet. She did about half, so that's nice. And then he'll grab some food. Spend time with Jay, just because, I don't know. We'll spend as much time as we can with him. Just, like, you know, build memories together. Oh, Jay, you're so funny. My god, I'm not ready. I might cry on camera, guys. Not camera, on microphone. I might cry on microphone. Well, the boys are back from school, so hello. I think, well, we're going to send her a text, Cassandra, and just be like, how are you doing, blah, blah, blah. He's going to send a text to Hannah. He's going to send a text to Adeline. We met this Kiara George, and there's Hannah, and there's Sophie. They're children right now, but they will be adults or teenage girls soon. We also have Daphne Hamrick, who we can talk to, and Sam's right here, and we want to talk to him. How's our friend Trevor? We haven't spoken to Trevor in a while either. But yeah, we'll text Trevor, and then we'll head over to take a bath. Jason will, clean up the dishes, I think, for us. Val's gonna go ahead, work hard. She might get promoted, I'm not sure. Probably not. It'll probably have to be tomorrow she gets promoted. But Caleb is taking a bath, and then he'll come and he'll watch sports. Jason's texting all his friends, talking to his dad, and cleaning up the dishes. We're going to throw these in our inventory, because they're just on the table in the way. And then we'll grab some leftovers to eat. And probably run upstairs and take a shower before the birthday party. So Caleb... no, we'll have Jay make the cake, I think. That would be nice. Because Val's not going to be home until 9, which is quite late. So yeah, I'm going to have Jay bake the cake. And we're going to have, well, he can only do a chocolate cake. So that's what we will go ahead and do. Yeah, So we're gonna make a cake for our boy because he's turning into an adult. I can't believe it. I feel like he was just born yesterday. Oh my goodness gracious. And Jason's running upstairs to shower. He wants to flirt with someone. We will invite over the girls. Caleb will throw the parties that, you know, he can invite over his friends. Because I don't think they know Trevor and whatnot. But we want Cassandra over. We want Trevor over. We'll invite Daphne, probably. Sam, because we know Sam. I think these are all his high school friends, and they're all adults now. Spouse, Natasha Marion. What? Okay. Yeah, anyways. I'm getting kind of... Okay, the cake is almost done. I think we'll go ahead and we'll serve food. Let's serve sausage and peppers and ceviche and chips. I think that'll be best. And Jay's going to add candles to that. Go ahead, clean this counter, please. Clean with vigor. We got food, and we'll fill this with chocolate. Everyone likes a chocolate fountain. And then, let's go ahead and plan our social event. It is going to be a birthday party. Alrighty. Birthday party. We've only gotten silver on this so far, but it's Caleb's birthday. Our guests are Jay and Jason. You know what? Val can leave work early. Hannah Caliente, I kind of want to invite her. Cassandra Farr, for sure. We got Michael Davis and Axel Davis. Sam will invite Anika Hamrick, Zoe Hamrick, Daphne, Manu, Trevor. I don't know why he's wearing that. Perry Farr. Let's invite Hannah Caliente. Let's just invite all these people. Oh, that's it. Okay. No. Instead of all these fedora-wearing people. I don't know these guys. Let's not invite them. Let's invite him. Okay. We won't have a caterer. We won't have a mixologist. Oh, no. Let's have a mixologist. Let's invite Nina. Nina can be the mixologist. And it's going to be here. Yes, Valentina's going to miss work. She's dead tired, but, you know, it'll be okay. So we should get into our party outfits, I would think. That would be the outfit we would like to wear. And Jason will wear his party outfit as well. Look at us. We're so dapper. So dapper. Caleb is such a dreamboat. Holy bananas. Who is this? Oh, it's Manu Hamrick. Who is this? This is Trevor. Oh, Trevor is our friend. We're going to tell him a funny story. We're going to do an impression. We're going to... knock knock joke and thank him for coming. We're going to I want to hug him and then we'll take a picture together. I just saw Cassandra walk in. Can we flirt with her? Is she a teenager? Let's introduce ourselves. She's a young adult, never mind. We'll get to know her. Oh, she's a teen. Oh, Daphne's here. Oh my god, let's ask about her career. No, screw you, you're an adult. Too young for us. Anika is a young adult too. But we got Daphne. We'll do an impression, we'll brighten her day. Let's dance with her. When Sam's here, we do want to talk to Sam as well. We'll tell him a gross joke and a knock-knock joke. And, compliment his outfit. Val went straight to bed. She does need to relax for a little bit. But we want to make drinks, so let's order. Is she tending the bar? What is she doing? I think she's just making some drinks. We'll tell an outrageous story. Let's thank. Thank our guests for coming out. Thank for coming. I'm gonna move the cake onto the counter just so it's not in the way. And who's this? Perry Farr. Oh, this is Cassandra's dad. I think Cassandra's upstairs. Oh, she's coming downstairs. Good. We want to talk to Cassandra, definitely. Well, thank you for coming. Brighten her day. Screw everyone else. Oh, don't trick her with the hand buzzer. Thank for coming. Here we go. We need to have some one-on-one time with Cassandra right now. We'll discuss world peace. We'll share a secret. Discuss interests. Have a deep conversation. And we'll even do... we'll ask if she's single. And compliment her appearance. And then we'll have everyone listen to Alternative together. Here we go, here we go. Oh, look at Zoe. She's like so upset. Oh, she's liking that. Let us flirt with her a little bit. Just a little bit. Because we're not going to have much time or much opportunity for after. Ooh, she liked that. We'll do a pickup line. Oh, she didn't like that. Ooh. My bad. Oh my god. We'll just compliment her. Okay, she likes that. Okay, so we're gonna just run to the bathroom really quickly. And if she could get away from the cake, that would be great. We'll just thank her for coming. Flash crazy eyes at her. I don't know. Something to just get her away from the frickin' cake. Because she's just in the way. Here we come. I'd like to, can we shoo her? If we do, like, slap him silly, that will, there we go. Okay, we're gonna come blow out the candles right now. Okay, stop it. Okay, Jay and, Val are both downstairs, but we're gonna come down here and celebrate quickly. Here he goes. He looks exactly the same. But he's a young adult. Oh my goodness. Okay, so he is good, outgoing, and his final trait, I'm closing my eyes and kind of randomizing. A perfectionist. Yeah, okay. Perfectionist. So we're going to call to meal everyone the cake. And his parents are both like, hi, we're in our PJs, don't mind us. So Caleb is finally a young adult. Oh my goodness. And he is an outdoor enthusiast. We do, should really take him camping eventually. Let's have Jay compliment him. We will compliment his outfit. And she'll give him a heartfelt compliment. And compliment his outfit. And Jason will come over here and compliment him as well. Because Jason's a nice brother. There we go. I don't think we can do this last one because It's hard, but there's dishes everywhere. Parties are always such a hot mess. Holy bananas. Okay, so we're super playful. Let's do a inside joke. We can no longer flirt with her, so I guess it's okay. We'll flatter her, though, and get to know her a little more. Who's dying? Nina! No, not Nina! Oh, Nina. Wow, look at her soul. Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay, we should hug. Oh, and we should lend emotional support. Oh my god, Nina. And we will hug Cassandra. Although I think everyone's gonna leave, but we might not be able to. But we'll hug Cassandra and be like, I'm so sorry you witnessed that death. Grim Reaper. Even Sam's upset. Oh, this is rough. Ooh. My goodness. Okay, we're gonna get to know these people. Everyone's saying bye. Now we got Nina's gravestone here. What if I don't want it here? Jesus. Did you ever think of that, EA? What if I don't want this here? Can I put it like... Oh, I can put it over here? In the park? Can I? Really? Oh, no. Nope, it was a lie.
Huh? Zibora?
Well, why don't we, I don't want to release her into the netherworld. Oh, we can put it out here. Sick. Okay. So I'll put her gravestone in the park. Over there. What's that glowy thing? Oh, it's a light. So Caleb went to bed instead of helping Cassandra. But we're getting to know Hannah Caliente a little bit. Caleb, that is not your bed. We're gonna go to sleep in our bed. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. We can hug her. Be like, it's okay. Let's try to cheer her up a bit. Brighten her day. There we go. See, they're so sweet. Oh, she's feeling much better. Okay. So we should say goodbye. She should leave. It is quite late. We're gonna go to bed. So far, so good. Jay is not dead yet. I'm feeling pretty good about that. He's holding out. He's holding out. So I'm gonna skip until morning time. So I'll see you guys then. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. So if you guys are enjoying this series, please do give it a fat thumbs up and subscribe for more videos as I put them up fairly regularly. And I will see